we are approaching the site of the springs. This is known as the Wood of Dueville.
Poco distante da questi luoghi, qui alle mie spalle, possiamo vedere la corona delle Prealpi Vicentine e Veronesi.
Not far from these places we can see the crown of the Prealps of Verona and Vicenza. From up there, from the top of the mountains, the water runs underground and reemerges here, creating a vast area of springs which seep to the surface here and there. From down below, the water comes out, almost imperceptibly, letting out bubbles of air.
In modo quasi impercettibile, e uscendo libera delle bolle, piccole quantità d'aria salgono in superficie. Da questi luoghi l'acqua.
From these places the water comes silently out, forming small and large watercourses which wind through the countryside until they join up in one great river, the Bacchiglione, serving half of Veneto.
Dalle cui acque attinge mezzo Veneto.
Non le acque del mare,
not the waters of the sea, but these others, the slow whirlpools where the fallen dead leaves rock themselves, the bubbling iridescent gas that the breathing mud slowly emits. It is this mud that gave life to men.